Nevada women's tennis player Michelle Okremchuk had her first opportunity at Nevada tennis history this past Sunday during the Wolfpack's match with Pacific. She tried to treat it as a normal match, but she soon realized the opportunity right in front of her.
When it came to the singles match, I was like kind of nervous. I usually never nervous about my match, especially I played this girl before and I knew how she plays and I never lost against her, and it was pretty like easy match. Not easy, but I was very confident.
The trick for Okremchuk was not to get overwhelmed by the possibility of earning her 84th career victory. A victory that would set the all-time career singles record at Nevada.
But when I stepped on the court, I was like, okay, Michelle, don't put pressure on yourself. Don't think about it. Just take it point by point.
By defeating Iveta Masarova on Sunday, Okremchuk surpassed Tracy King's mark of 83 career victories set 23 years prior. Okremchuk had the full support of the crowd as the match was held at Nevada's home courts of Collin Athletic Club.
I remember when I had the match point, I was like, okay, this is it, you got it. And it was very nice that I was the last one on the court because I had my teammates behind me, I had like the crowd. And when I won, I just heard the, you know, the voices from my teammates were so excited and like my friends, and it was just like, okay, this is it, this is the exciting moment, it's done. And then like, you know, there were the hugging and stuff, and this is, I was like, okay, now you can relax, Michelle. So yeah, it is very exciting, and it's very nice to beat the school record and kind of leave a mark in this school. So it's a very good thing, and I'm very happy about it.
For a full schedule plus results and statistics, visit www.nevadawolfpack.com.